The palace claims that Catriona Gray's stand on medical marijuana may have been influenced by none other than President Duterte's recent jokes. When asked if she was in favor or is in favor of legalizing marijuana use, Gray answered that she supports the medical application of cannabis. Presidential spokesman Sal Panelo notes that her answer echoes the president's sentiments on the issue. Still, Panelo adds that Gray may have also arrived to that conclusion on her own after considering the pros and the cons of the issue.